Hey Black Sheep Lovelies, so today I'll be showing you guys how I got this bouncy, luscious curls just by using a flat iron. So keep watching and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thanks, just keep watching guys. Okay guys, so let's get started. So I'm going to brush my hair out so I can get all the tangles out evenly so there won't be any tangles in my curls. Yes. Now I'm gonna tie my hair up in little sections before I start curling. Tie it up in a little bun. Voila. Now I am sectioning and I'm using more than an inch, I would say, because I'm using a inch flat iron. It's about an inch. And I'm gonna take my Infinity Pro by Conair, and it's the titanium one. Turn it up to 360 degrees. It takes about 5 seconds to heat up, so I'll wait 5 seconds. Now we're gonna start curling. Okay, so when I start, I'm gonna clamp it, flip it back, and slowly pull it down. Very slowly. You don't want any hairs to get out of the flat iron. That one came about too loopy for me, so I'll try again. Try again. Okay, that just came out pretty okay. It's just gonna be the back curls, so I don't really care. Take another section, and I'm gonna demonstrate for you guys. Few more times, cramp it, flip it back, and slowly pull down. See, my goal is to go for a wavy, bouncy, curly look, but the back doesn't really matter to me. So I usually get to it and just start doing a good job from the top end. I don't really care about the bottom half. Slowly pull down and voila, perfect curl. Yes. So I know you guys want to watch the entire video, but I doubt you guys are gonna be sitting down for like 20 minutes straight because that's literally how long it took. So I'm going to fast forward the video and I'm going to show you the rest of how my curls came out. So yeah, stay tuned. Okay, so my straightener turned off on me, so I didn't know it was off until like I seen no light on my straightener. So yeah, so I'm finishing off the rest of my hair and I'm getting ready to start another section of it. And basically I'm just gonna do this over and over my whole entire head. So basically what you do is you clamp it, pull it back, and pull it straight down. So let's fast forward this part and make it quicker for you guys to understand. And I hope you guys understand how to do this. It's not really hard. It's just that it takes a lot of time and effort. So I'm starting another section. Tied up my hair. Yes. And I'm gonna clamp, pull it back, and pull it straight down. So guys, time is up and I'm going to actually fast forward this part and I have to go. So finishing touches is going in this latest picture.